On a warm, bright day in the City of Angels, August 12, 2022, hundreds of LA Unified Administrators, including Local District Central Superintendent Francis Baez, her champion crew, and staff from Board District 5, knocked on neighborhood doors visiting homes of chronically absent students who were confronted with challenges that inhibited their regular attendance this past school year. During our visits, we shared available resources such as mental health counseling, connectivity, passing out antigen tests, and our parent portal services. For those who weren't home, we left door hangers listing our services and important phone numbers. This Student Outreach Day is part of the larger iAttend LAUSD campaign, as outlined in Superintendent Carvalho's 2022-26 strategic plan. This is only the beginning. We will soon plan our next neighborhood walk. So if you hear a knock, it's your friendly LAUSD familia reaching out about the importance of school attendance.